Goodrow on the faceoff against Colton.
It's a good play by putting Goodrow out there to win a faceoff. Now he goes off the ice.
Fox leads Lafreniere. Zibanejad has come on. Drop pass to Zibanejad.
Oh! Ah!
Oh, no.
Run!
No!
Shoot it out quick!
Good job, quick.
Oh! Damn! Lafreniere!
Yay!
And Jonathan Quick's gotta get one of the assists!
Really?
Yeah!
Oh yeah!
Him and Zibanejad!
Even with the mask on, I can see the big smile on Quick's face. Hey. How much time was left?
I didn't see. 13th goal of the season by lucky number 13.
Yep.
And he was lucky in overtime. And we start a win streak. McKinnon.
Or Georgiev. I mean, he was great too. I mean, we had so many chances that he stopped.
And find a way to win.
A good reset for the Rangers. It's time now. Oh, you're right, Joe. Jonathan Quick got an assist, his first point as the New York Rangers. Time for the Mercedes-Benz three stars of the game.
Well, I think it's McKinnon. They just set Colorado. Oh, Georgiev.
The number two star, the game winner, Alexei Lafreniere.
Boy, this kid is...
Who's the first star? Panarin?
A whole new level. You see it in his eyes. The way he plays game after game.
And the number one star.
Oh, Quick.
Jonathan Quick.
31 saves for his 11th win of the season. He and the Rangers have won two in a row.
Just game after game after game, he gives them a chance.
A terrific game here in Madison Square Garden. The Rangers return from the break. Play a first game, a first place matchup with the Colorado Avalanche, and come from behind, their 15th come from behind win of the season.